Yeah, 35 out there in the demonstration area from the right. It's capable of generating up to 40,000 pounds of thrust to take off via conventional or stolen motors. The short takeoff or stow can allow the supersonic aircraft to take off in as little as 300 feet. Ladies and gentlemen, the F-35B Lightning II.
Is a result of a multi-service, multinational effort currently spanning 3 U.S. services and 12 partner nations. This particular version of the F-35 is currently slated for service in the United States Marine Corps, United Kingdom, Japan, and Italian forces. United States Marine Corps AVAB Harriers F-18s and EA-6B Prowlers. As the aircraft returns to show center, the aircraft will perform a minimum radius turn. the Scoville mode, you'll notice several doors opening on the aircraft. The large door on the top of the aircraft just behind the canopy is the upper lift fan door. This is the intake for the horizontally mounted forward lift fan. Opposite this door, on the bottom of the aircraft, you'll see the lower lift fan door, which are the exhausts for the lift fan. You'll also see the doors at the rear of the aircraft, which open to allow the main engine exhaust nozzle to rotate down. The F-35B possesses the most advanced multi-role strike fighter technologies in the world, as well as the capability to take off and land from short airstrips and amphibious ships. This combination will allow commanders to deploy a fifth-generation multi-role strike fighter aircraft to locations inaccessible to conventional tactical aircraft. Oh, wow. Submarine Aircraft Wing and Marine Aircraft Group 12, hope you have enjoyed this presentation of the future of the United States Marine Corps Strike Fighter Aviation.